It's night and day.
All right, night and day are back again. Indeed. Travis is at the helm. The Batmobile will return to its red nature at the end of this segment.
Indeed, as I make my way through here and murder countless people. Actually, I can count them. One.
One people murdered.
One murder. Let's see if I can do this.
Two people murdered. Three. And four and five and six.
Murder for everyone.
When it has you, a stalwart knight, ever ready to slay monsters.
Can't murder yourself. So remember the first episode where I was constantly trying to shoot Batman with the remote control?
Yeah, with Ivy. Just trying to... Because
I thought, I didn't know they were Batman and Ivy. I was just, is that the enemy? Shoot it! The drones constantly shoot me while I'm trying to shoot Batman down with his own Batmobile.
Kill it with fire. Alright.
You killed six tanks. Don't be fooled, ladies and gentlemen. The reason the total kill count of tanks said seven was because I killed the original and the seventh at the end of the previous episode. So the count, is never wrong. Just watch Sesame Street.
Okay, cool.
It's weird for watch Sesame Street as like some sort of justification for confirmation of any sort of definitive logic.
It's a weird plug. Like, if you don't understand it now, just go watch some Sesame Street.
All will become clear.
It'll all be known. Okay.
Oh wait, you might be able to return to the red Batman now. We might be right back, ladies and gentlemen.
Indeed. Caution. I'll be red after this.
And we're back!
Indeed. Here we are again. And this didn't open. So now I have to get out to show you. I have no ears, but I have a cool bat suit.
Just how back we are and how red we are. That suit is actually fitting for the environment, too. Because
everything's all reddish.
He got the red tint. Warning lights and the whole sky is aflame with poison.
Everything he does deserves a nice red suit to go with it. So I'm guessing this is a crane that I have to drop down. Let's see, where's the control here? Yep. Anybody home? Oh, I thought I was gonna have to fight for my life.
Still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity is falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
Thanks, man. Let's see if Grandma works here.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now?
That was weird.
Yeah, why am I here now?
You remote controlled it and we're somehow also inside.
Okay. Batman has cloned himself.
He doesn't remote control the Batmobile, he remote controls a live body-sized robot of Batman.
But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Oh, sure, do that first try.
Yeah. How am I gonna go? Oh, man. This is really high stakes now.
Nice.
There we go. That's
well,
not as nice.
I feel better now.
Yeah.
But still, you handled that part, the driving, much more smoothly than me.
Who puts that there? It's just a giant metal ring. Well, I guess who decides that someone's going to ride on
who
that?
Who needs support in these tunnels anyway?
Yeah, exactly.
Why don't they just ignore supports and let things collapse on people?
Oh.
Get your support reinforcement garbage out of my freaking half pipe, okay?
Hey, I'm driving over here. What's the big idea? Oh. Okay.
Oh, you almost went for a swim.
You know, gotta take the car for a wash every now and then.
You're just like, there's a gravity sort of attraction for the ocean or any nearest body of water.
Yeah.
The last time you drove the Batmobile and the Ace Chemicals, the first thing you did was just like slowly gravitate,
yeah,
fall off the side and dunk right into the ocean.
I actually want to be Aquaman. But this is the next best thing.
You'll have to make do with this. With everybody else, as surprisingly, there is a low count of Aquaman video games.
Yeah, who would have thought? No one likes Aquaman this much.
My ability to talk with fish is of no help, Wonder Woman.
Good on Rocksteady for actually making a badass series of Batman video games, though.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I didn't have to go through that door. Okay.
There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
All right.
He would have won if the city weren't evacuated. But...
Oh, yeah. Like, I don't understand what the point of evacuating the city was.
Originally, it didn't matter, Batman was saying, because... Whoops. Oh, you're on a seesaw.
Yeah.
Playground party time. Because when the original plan was blow up the bomb from Ace Chemicals, it was supposed to be such a
massive,
devastating explosion that it would... The fallout would affect everyone, despite the evacuation. But then he starts cackling, oh, it didn't matter, I've still won. And his plan was the cloudburst all along.
Yeah.
But now that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah,
it couldn't be the cloudburst all along if the cloudburst was a controlled explosion and Ace Chemicals was the real deal explosion.
Exactly, yeah.
And now the evacuation has become relevant. The only people who are under the effect are los criminales.
Cool. Oh, he automatically just goes in it if you drive by him.
Sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Oh, nothing. Really?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Good talk.
I can feel her, Batman. Get closer.
We can hear her also.
Yeah,
she's a dinosaur.
She's a kind of terrifying, like, T-Rex that looking thing. So, do I just...
Right there, maybe?
Right here. Sweet.
I mean, didn't you already tell us to get out of prehistoric points? The other one was the last one of its kind in forever.
Yeah, didn't they say it was... It's impossible. Like,
maybe that was just the immunity prehistoric plant, and this is the air purification prehistoric plant.
Drawing attention.
You need to protect it.
Oh, of course.
I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Would you tell us that first next time?
Yeah, I know.
You could have set up a plan.
There's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down. Sending drones in now,
feel,
sir.
I'm like ruining everyone.
Yeah. Thomas and Martha Wayne are gonna need a new headstone.
Yeah.
Drone's been hit.
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
Oh, cool. Oh. You get a teammate.
Thank you. Missile tank.
Oh.
There is at least one missile tank out there.
Yeah, I got one missile tank.
So far, he's been the only one. Calm down, Ivy.
I'm working on it, lady.
There we go. Very nice.
Thank you.
She dragged it underneath the ground? That was
I think
cool.
So, yeah. That's terrifying.
Yeah.
Because...
And realistically, it should have left a Batmobile-sized hole pit in the earth where you could have permanently be falling in from now on, but it was more convenient than that.
Yeah.
Sure. She also had a third prehistoric plant that fills in divots. Left by the first prehistoric plants.
It's more of like a tunneler.
There's like, they're teammates. Every prehistoric plant serves one specific purpose. Like the linebacker prehistoric plant.
The linebacker?
Oh, you got one of those boss fight mamma jamma guys in the tank yard.
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can
I'm trying my best, but
it's... Ivy, would you... She's the new Alfred.
Yeah. I'm dead, yeah. Saw that coming. Well. I thought I was doing good in the beginning there, but...
No, you were doing well.
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
Oh. Alright. Didn't know it was that much of a joke.
It was a knee slapper. Yeah, it still seems like the little hovering guys are annoying, but they're not as bad as just full on nonstop missile tanks.
True. Like, this is the first, or one of the first times, I think, that this many missile tanks have made their way to me. Because now, whenever I kill one, like two more find its place. Batman,
but
you must stay close
to the churchyard. But here, at least you've got drone feet offline. Like this giant bridge structure next to you. They keep shooting missiles into it, so you don't have to actively block as many missiles.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh what? No.
Are you kidding me?
How did that happen? That was the last one. No.
Come on, Bruce.
Wait, you what?
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
Unless there was an invisible one behind you, because it sure doesn't look like that guy was firing.
Yeah, I didn't see, like, his lines just
popped
happened.
Up.
Yeah, it just popped up. That stinks.
Stinks that like diapers, adult diapers. Die one more time and you'll wear one.
I think I need one at this point. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be a while.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down. Sending drones in now, sir.
Sounds like a lot of money.
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
Nice.
Dragon offline.
Dragon is kind of a...
I can help you crush these tanks, Batman, but you
too,
must stay close to the churchyard.
Too impressive of a name for something that dies really quickly to the minor cannon.
Yeah.
Dragon down.
Dragonfly would have been a better name for those things.
That's definitely not intimidating at all. A dragonfly.
Like, they could call the gigantic, big... Mamma Jamma tank, the boss-looking tank of dragon.
Yeah.
Those little pest guys.
Yeah. They're just annoying, like, they're like gnats.
I mean, they should have called it a hornet, maybe? Because the other drones are all...
Keep the fight near snakes. Batman. That's where I
they're diamondbacks and rattlers and mambas. So, yeah, the little flying guy... Oh, nice. Some of them shot each other. Yeah.
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, radar is a little busy over there.
Wow. My goodness, they're everywhere. Oh my god. of basically just making them kill each other at this point.
Yeah, when the radar was that full, that was definitely a good tactic. So the final Lucius upgrade, all it does is it gives you 7 missiles, or maybe 8, but it's still, it's not anything super more impressive than what we were having before, from what I could tell. It's just a third tier of upgrades, or a third tier of weapon.
Okay.
Thanks, Batman.
Yeah. Thanks for the insight.
I'm under fire, but let's do some chemistry analysis.
Yeah.
I am all for the detective mode Batman segments, but maybe not in the middle of a firefight. Up close and personal. Oh, missile that guy. Yeah.
Yeah.
One for you and one for your friend.
Oh, not dead yet.
It's time you face a grisly end. Got him. Very few left to go. You've evaded the diaper. Well, almost.
Yeah, for now.
Very nearly diaper free. See, look at those useless missile tanks.
Oh my goodness.
Shooting into the ceiling.
Thank you.
You guys need to take a lesson from the mine missile tanks.
Where are you? Oh, there we are. So there was one behind me all the time.
We're gonna need more tanks.
Cool.
Me. 34 oh. Drones. That was a hefty
amount. Stop acting like a hero. Stop thinking you can save anything. Oh, you found another trait. Well, I've still got the clovers. You want to finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
Okay, Chase.
Alright,
we'll be right there.
I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can.
But we'll be there you next episode.
The indeed. Cloudburst. It's killing my plants.
All right.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on.
I've heard a lot from you, Ivy. I think you stop. I need a thank you or something.
Yeah, stop telling us exactly what we must do.
Yeah, exactly. You're so dramatic with this.
Whatever.
Come to the church.
Still better than Catwoman. You'd better be sorry. Yeah. What?
Yeah, you brought this to yourself.
Yeah, now you're rotting in whatever Riddler bunker.
I don't think
breathing
we're
in the chemicals.
Yeah, ever going to see Catwoman again. It's so done.
Well, okay. If we find her, she's just going to be overwhelmed with fear toxin anyway. She probably got crazy fearful, sucked in the toxin, tried to run out to escape the building, and the collar blew up. Dead Catwoman.
Well, on that happy note,
see you next episode. Now we're gonna shoot you, like a thief, stabbity in the back.
You got stabbity. Get stabbity, dude.